Alright guys, welcome back. We're going to be continuing on with more Monster Hunter. In the last video we used Iron Blade with the Cauldron. So now we're going to use the Maldron. See how much more different it is. This one will heal me. The other one was using fire with poison. But this one will be healing me and also doing water damage. See, I'm gonna see what they're gonna talk about because there's more than likely probably gonna be a cutscene. Hopefully, well, actually, I'll probably come back and change my armor, so I'll see you guys back in a bit. Alright, right, let's try this again. Ready to make your descent into the depths of the Bronze Vale? Yes. I suppose we need to find a place safe enough for you to depart and suitable for camp. There you shall resume your search for Zoramagros. And do not forget my request. You must think deeply. What is the Bronze Vale? I look forward to hearing what you come up with. Well then, off we go. Just by myself. Alright guys, we're into the bowels of the Vale.
I know what the Rotten
Veil
is.
Yep.
Slow and careful.
Should try to pick up Zoramagros' trail at the bottom of the Bronze Veil. By the way guys, the event's still going on if you guys are wondering why she's wearing a cat suit. But yeah, that's why. But it's so funny though. You're only gonna be able to use that for while the event is going on. Alright, but yeah, we're gonna have to go explore, see what we can find. Ooh, I needed that one. I've been looking for that plant. Ooh, wow. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna do the same thing before. I'm gonna go explore for a bit. Then I'll come back and show you guys when I get to that point where I find something. So yeah, I'll see you guys back in a bit. Oh, scout flies.
The traces, but...
I know we've reached the bottom. But what happened to Zoramagros? There's no place else for it to go.
That's pretty funny.
Split up and look.
No, don't split up. That's never a good idea. Ooh. Yeah, it's kind of funny how she's talking, like... It sounds like she's actually inside the suit. Odogaron. Oh my god.
You!
Oh, it's her.
What are you doing? Go!
should really change that suit. Unfortunately, I did die. Well, not die, but I lost. Luckily I found him early on, so I got plenty of time. This time I ended up getting some other stuff to help me out. End up upgrading the speeder this time. Hopefully this will help me out killing. Killed me a lot faster this time. she won't fall for the trap. There we go. So far, so good. There we go. Paralyze him again, guys. I really need you guys' help as much as possible. Looks like he's going back to his nest, I think. Oh no, he's not. Oh, it broke his tail again this time. I don't know what else I broke, but... I think I'm doing better this time around, though. but great plasma. Don't you run. Do some more damage to him. Go. Thank you. Whoa, what the? Slid all the way over here, like, threw himself. He's weak, he's probably going back to his nest. Alright guys, so I don't know if I mentioned this or not, but this is my second time fighting against him. I wish I could capture him, but it's probably not gonna happen. I do actually, never mind. Passed him? come on, come on. Ooh. There we go. There we go. Sheesh. Oh man, that was it was a lot easier, I guess, than the first time I fought him. Unfortunately, you guys won't be able to see that part. I'm mostly just gonna show him myself in the second time I fight him. Yeah, because the other one, it literally was like about a whole hour. Since each mission time gives you 50 minutes. I guess I got everything. Oh man, but yeah, that was a tough fight. I literally took the whole quest time in the previous one to kill him, but I couldn't get it done.
Where is she? I thought she'd be with you. I'm going out for another look.
No, oh, you're not.
Right. I was scared to death.
All right, easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt. Thank you. I was planning to hide until it moved on, but, well, you saved me the trouble. Now, now, that's enough. Now, we had a deal, don't you remember? Did you learn all you could about the veil? Now, tell me everything. What did you feel out there?
I think the veil is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around it.
Yeah. Come on. You're right. The veil is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the coral highlands. From death rises new life, which after a cycle returns to the veil to die again. It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen.
Yeah.
But, have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large? What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They die here.
Bingo! An elder's death is the catalyst. The veil is Zora Magdaros's resting place. Or at least it should be. The clues are all here, but Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out. Look, It's raining life. Only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer. See what death has to give and life has to bring.
Oh man, that's pretty sad though. Like, they come to the Vale to die. But yeah, that's pretty much how the cycle goes. A valuable find used to fortify gear is said to be quite hard to come by. Yeah, of course it is. Oh man, but yeah, that was a tough one. This one took me 37 minutes though, but I was mostly messing around, just shooting him from afar, but it doesn't really do damage unless the bug hits him, which most of the time the bug didn't, because I was mostly rapid firing. I'll learn Thunderbug Cage. Oh, so I guess I tell him to throw it down. Zora Magdaros is 3 levels, and Odogaron is 2. Yeah, unfortunately I did die once. Oh man, well if it shows more guys, I'll show it at the end. So let's see.
Good to see you.
Alright, good work with your field reports on the Coral Highlands and Ron Vale. Fear Tracker and the Third's Master both agree about the Ron Vale. Then we can safely assume that's the Elder Dragon's graveyard, so to speak. We should start focusing the Commission's effort there. The question is where Zora Magdaros has gone, if it's not in the graveyard anymore. And the First Wyverians may be able to answer that question. I looked into it, and the closest sighting of the First Wyverians was in the Ancient Forest.
You can do this!
Head out there on an expedition and see if you can track them down. Because unfortunately, we're running out of time.
The First Wyverians might be able to tell us where Zora Magdaros is.
Yep.
Yo.
Just got back, okay. Oh, before I forget, the scholars at the research base wanted to give me to give you this to you. I guess the airship engineer gave them some ideas and they decided to put this together. Anyway, here you go. They said thank you and want you to visit again. Enjoy. Vitality mantle. Ooh. I guess that heals me if I wear it. That's pretty cool. And look at my Pokey, guys. Look at him. He's got the appreciation vest on. His costume. Alright, well, anyways, guys, I want to say thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video of me fighting Odogaron. I kind of forgot his name. Anyways, say thank you again, and feel free to leave a like, share, comment, subscribe. If you guys want more, let me know down in the comments below. And as always, remember, gamers, keep on gaming. Take care, everyone.